Anda por aquí. Lo vi hace un rato.
Capitán, there is no way to open double keycard system by yourself. We have logged its location. You will have to come back with a crew. Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing. Bravo!
Oh!
direction. You will reach land soon. Back in the side saddle, huh, Captain? You know, I think Mr. Rubio is best thing that ever happened to us. And we are worst thing ever happened to him, huh? Side gate. Entrance confirmed. This all looks familiar, yes? Now we go downstairs and see what Mr. Rubio has for us this time. In Mr. Rubio's house. Worth looking for keys, I think. It would be rude not to check the safe, I think. Scanner here. Okay, standard procedure with the tool. Cycle through the fragments and match them up to the target print. You're through. It cannot be far. There's something about coming all this way to steal a bottle of booze which speaks to me on a very deep level.
Sí, anda por aquí. Lo vi hace un rato.
Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know their soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing. Do you have both key cards for this door?
¿Sigue por ahí? Todavía no ha terminado. Seguro viene luego. Caras nuevas por aquí. Usted es el primero que me conozco hoy.
Sí, pues. ¿Qué esperaba?
Thank you.
case, bulletproof, shatterproof. You will need the plasma cutter, and you will need to be very careful. Judging from their comms, it sounds like Mr. Ruby. Regret taking with you. Fingerprint scan here too? Alright, we follow the usual plan. Cycle through the partial prints to match the target prints. GPS tracker confirmed. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV once you are inside. Some advice. When dealing with paranoid drug lords, expect CCTV everywhere. You could probably find one of their trucks and just drive through the main gate. Space in your bag for main objective. It pays to be selective with your looting. If it is too heavy, it will slow you down, perhaps too much. Scene, yes? I believe you know your way around. Next up, we go downstairs. Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know their soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing. Capitan, there is no way to open double keycard system by yourself. We have logged its location. You will have to come back with a crew. Position. On this schematic, you are walking through walls now. Another fingerprint scanner here. Okay, standard procedure with the tool. Cycle through the fragments and match them up to the target print. Be close. check the safe, I think. Screams, I will assume you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time.
Hay muchas caras nuevas por aquí. Usted es el primero que lo conozco, ¿eh?
Sí, pues. ¿Qué esperaba?
You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them.
¿Dónde está Johan? Tenía que entregarme las llaves.
Acaba de irse. Hace nada estaba preguntando por usted.
Position. On this schematic, you are walking through walls now. You have cracked it? The vault must be close. that bulletproof display case, steady nerves, and a plasma cutter. You know, there is something about coming all this way to steal a bottle of booze which speaks to me on a very deep level. From what I can tell, they have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need another way out.
Ah! Papai, cajón, imbécil!
We are out of the compound, and judging by the radio chatter, they have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island!